John Nimala, and I have been thoroughly impressed with Living Passages. It's been a wonderful trip that we've had to Turkey and to Greece. I have a PhD in New Testament from Dallas Seminary, and I am a professor of New Testament literature at Rocky Mountain Seminary. So my background is one where looking into New Testament sites is a very important thing for me to do. I was a little concerned about what it was going to be like in Turkey and whether it would be safe, but we have been impressed. Turkey has risen considerably on my register. We've been able to get to sites unimpeded. We've been to Ephesus, we've been to Miletus, we've been all sorts of very important sites, but we always felt safe. People were friendly. They even said, "Welcome, Americans." Food has been great. It's just, I plan to come back. So.
Thank you, John.